You know you're a tough villain when you challenge someone who says this.
Ultron, I'm not Jarvis. I am.
In Avengers Infinity War, it's confirmed that Corvus Glaive will take on Vision. And this fight is confirmed because of the set photos we had of Corvus Glaive, someone in motion capture holding the same exact staff as him, and it looked like he was kicking the crap out of Vision. So, I have some estimates about why this fight happens and how it might end up. So, obviously, Vision has an Infinity Stone, and Corvus Glaive is part of the Black Order, who's working with Thanos. So, obviously, the first estimate is that Thanos sent him to go get the Infinity Stone from Vision. And I could definitely see this happening, that he goes down, kicks the crap out of Vision, since Corvus Glaive is apparently the leader of the Black Order in the comics, so that means he'd be really powerful. He would take the gem away from him and bring it back to Thanos, and in the leaked trailer, you see Vision behind bars, so maybe without the Infinity Stone, he's really weak, and then they are able to capture him. You can't really tell when this fight happens in the movie. I'm guessing it's going to be pretty early, just because I feel like that just seems like a scene that would happen earlier in the movie, and that stone was actually with Thanos at first, and then he gave it to Loki, so I feel like they might want to, he'll know about that one more than all the other ones. And a pretty far out there theory is that maybe Thanos, since he already had the mind gem, can see through the mind gem, and maybe he can track him easily like that, and I think that'd be a pretty crazy moment if you find out he was able to see everything that Vision saw. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you agree, and I'll see you in the next video.
But we need to go.